Hey guys, welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum. And oh, do not tell me. Okay. That we're gonna have to. Thought it pushed me back a little ways, but I guess not. We're right back where we left off. And let's see here. Gotcha. Okay, so this door.
Stop, please. I'm not important. I can't help you.
You're lucky the boss don't want you hurt too bad.
Say if I could sneak up on these guys.
Perfect bait. Don't get it. You're nothing special. Who's gonna?
Oh God. Take care of him. Sorry, because I am rusty right now. That's what I wanted to do because I don't want to have to deal with him anymore.
Can you cut me free, Batman?
Hey, where are you? Oh, there you are, right in front of me.
Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take.
Okay. Get our sequencer. Let's crack this thing. I forgot I hate these ones. Okay, now that he's dealt with, or that toolbox is dealt with, is there anything up here? I can't get in there. Nope. Remember the Waynes? How could anyone forget? Okay, let's see, where haven't we been? This was
well,
a
are you the persistent one? That's always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, so I can't...
Okay. There we go. Nope, going the wrong way. Of course I am. Let's go back here. It's not. And I can't walk. Nope. There we go.
You need to stop this now, before it goes too far.
At this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to find a way through this mess.
Why is he glowing like that? They're all glowing like that. What the? Okay. Is he supposed to look like that? Look like holograms. Okay. What in the world is that? Oh, just mushrooms, jeez. It's some moisture coming in through here. All right, let's get the explosive gel. I can't believe the government's actually, like, this is, I said this in a couple of past videos, but the government is actually working on an explosive gel because of this game. Like, that's how insane it is. I don't know how they're going to do it, but if they manage to pull it off, I'd love to see it. Of course, probably won't, because they'll be like, it's classified information. What in the world? Can I go this way? Oh no. Okay, this... So much erosion, so we're not going to be able to use our... grappling hook. A grapnel gun. Gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way and give Batman a workout. It's behind this creepy door. Okay. I don't even know where to go. Oh, wasn't I just there? Wait, am I going? I'm going backwards. Maybe I am supposed to go that way? What's down here? That's just creepy. There's nothing down here. Okay. I can't use my shrapnel gun in here. That is just creepy. Question is, how do I get up there? Get up there. But up here. Okay. Finally got out of there. And I can use this again.
Answer him!
Please.
It's the bat!
Where? Oh. I love doing that.
Are you okay?
Do I look okay? They were gonna kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with Joker shooting up the place and loaded us into cages.
Are they still in there?
No, man. No one's come out since. You got to help them.
Stay here.
All right, this is where we need to go.
Help me! Someone! Get
oh God, not this one.
Security colors. I'll need to take out the operator first.
I seriously hate this one. So, like you just heard, I have to make my way up to the control tower and knock out the operator. Otherwise, if I knock out these guys, it's gonna alert him, and then he's gonna drop the cages, so I might be able to. This is not going to be easy. I might be able to use my sonic batarang to lure them away.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
God, I hate this level. Oh, sorry. Thought I was gonna sneeze there. I wonder. Okay, let's see here. Sonic battering. Maybe I can lure him over here.
Oh.
Okay, note to self, don't use the sonic battering. That was my bad.
Too easy. Played you like a violin, then cut your strings.
Nighty night, Bats.
All right, that was my mistake. Now I know not to use that, and now we're back to square one.
Someone, get me out of this thing!
Listen, the Bat is on the way. If you see him, send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
Yeah, they're going down.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Like playing Assassin's Creed. I'm just sneak around. It looks like that guy isn't gonna move, so I can easily sneak past him. Now for this other guy, he's walking back and forth. So, okay, I'm gonna go for it. Question is, okay, there looks like to be a ledge right down there, so he won't see me. I just gotta time this right, and when his back is turned to me... Oh man, I'm so nervous right now, it's not even funny. Okay... Okay, so wait until he walks back right here. Then I pray to God he does not see me. And I can't use any weapons at all. No, that's not a good job. He's probably gonna see me if I do that. Okay, I'm not gonna. Okay. This is. Okay, hold on. I can just drop.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Okay. Come on, move. Damn it.
Doesn't stand a chance, not a chance.
You know, wait until that guy has his back turned. If he does, that is. There you go. I'm going for it. And there's a kid here. I hate there's not even a checkpoint. This is, oh my.
Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty night, bats.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna I'm going to continue doing this. I'll let you know when I'm done. But in the meanwhile, I hate that this is even a thing, because one, it doesn't even matter what difficulty you do it on. Either way, you still have to sneak past him. I don't think the difficulty makes any difference in this case. And then you can't use any weapons, nothing. So I'll let you guys know when I'm done. All right, guys, we're back, and
I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
Actually, that wasn't as hard as I expected. You just have to know where to go. We're gonna have to take these guys out one by one. How many are we dealing with? Okay, we only have three of them. Gotcha.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
Boom! Another one bites the dust.
Man down!
It's about to be another man down. I hate that one. I really do.
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
Oh, I wonder what this is. One of these again. All right, get out our. Where's it? Oh, our sequencer. I don't know why I keep calling it sequencer. I don't know why. Oh, man, that was a man, that was close. Oh, another close one. I didn't think I was going to get that at first. Like, if one wasn't bad enough.
Oh,
Come on. Oh, there we go. No, no, other way, you stupid brute. Okay. Get away from me. Ah, damn it. All right, come on. Yes, too easy. Come on. What the hell? Okay, that's one down. All right. Oh, man. Actually, it wasn't as hard as I expected.
Oracle, I've destroyed the Titan production facility, but Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a Venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key, and there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down.
There we go. Does he need to get on one knee to do this?
I'm going to need something to get over this ravine.
Special delivery. the line launcher. Okay. Alright guys, I think that's a good stopping point.
Do you need my help, Batman? Do you give up?
Okay. I think that's a good stopping point, guys. So next video, we're gonna hunt down Poison Ivy. And hopefully she will help us. Knowing Poison Ivy, probably not. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.